I was a terror since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, cutting asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the Trey Deuce and the Deuce Deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black, smoking sacks up in Axe and Sidekicks with my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. Honeys wanna chat, but all we wanna know is where the party at. And can I bring my gat? If not, I hope I don't get shot. Better throw my vest on my chest, cause niggas is a mess. It don't take nothing but front for me to start something. Bugging and bucking at niggas like I was duck hunting. Dumbing out just me and my crew, cause all we wanna do is
hit that, hold that.
Bitches in the back looking righteous in a tight dress. I think I might just hit her with a little Biggie 101. How to tote a gun and have fun with Jamaican rum conversation. Blunts in rotation. My man Big Chuck got the Glock in his waist and was smoking, drinking. Got the hooker thinking. If money smell bad, then this nigga Biggie is stinking. Is it my charm? I got the hookers beating out my palm. She grabbed my arm and said, let us leave calm. I'm hitting skins again. Rolled up another blunt for the Heineken. Niggas thought the loaf out, a kid got choked out, blows was thrown, and a fucking fight broke out.
Alright, you're next, bro.
Can't we just all get along so I can put hickeys on my chest like little Sean?
Let's go, baby. Oh my god, bro. I'm going crazy right now, boy.
And I'm gone, that's that.
Left, boy. I'll go as stupid right now. Oh my god, bro. Holy shit. Oh, I see one right there, boy. Oh, let's just get some hang time right now. Plus, I think we got high ass ground too.